Morning. After more than 40 hours of talks, North and South Korea have a deal. North Korea expressed regret that two South Korean soldiers were hurt in a landmine blast. South Korea has stopped its propaganda broadcasts on the border, but the border is still heavily armed right now.